Join me, amigos.
Okay. We really said on this way earlier.
Well, dude, we would have.
Yo, who's that?
It's me, amigo. Alright, hold up.
How do I?
Okay, oh, full screen on. Let's see.
Did... Whap.
He left the... Did he leave the thing?
He left the VC. Someone tell him to join the VC again.
Oh, wait. I have to add you as a friend, Zeke. There you go.
Accepted.
Rejected.
What is this? What are we supposed to do here?
It's like Dead by Daylight, I think, right?
Oh, you said to leave. What the heck? You know, whatever.
Rejoin. You have to rejoin now.
Again?
Yeah. Just we had to vote. My freaking keyboard, Jesus.
Alright. Okay.
Zeke, you know me, you know. I'm fries, so.
Oh, you're fries. That looks really nice.
Oh, wait. I guess. It's a hacker. Oh,
okay, we're good now. Okay.
I'm the beast.
Hey, guys. Welcome back to the Inconsistent Cast. Hold on.
Wait. Content is inconsistent.
Zeke's the host.
Zeke's the host.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm the host.
Oh my god.
We're playing Roblox now.
Yep.
You are. Yeah.
Okay.
My thing is all screwed up, dude.
Open the door. Oh my god, you screwed that up.
My keyboard's all screwed up.
You'll find out when
it's so delayed for me. I'm so delayed. Oh wait, Zeke, come here.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Come here.
Oh wait, I'm supposed to join the game.
Zeke, come here.
Okay, well, hold on. Let me add Zeke as a...
Oh my god.
I'm hacking.
Wait, you didn't join?
Oh no, wait.
There's something wrong with my freaking keyboard. It's so, like, delayed.
I think my... Oh, wait. I'm tripping. Oh, why can't I move, guys? I'm a Christian.
Why can't I move?
Wait, where am I supposed to go?
Doo-doo graphics.
Computers.
Computers?
It's
wait.
Like,
Wait, no. Kendrick is spectating. Kendrick, just go spectate because you're not in the game.
Alright.
I'm so confused right now. I don't see you guys, okay. So I might be...
Again. Zeke's hosting, so Zeke, you gotta start it. Hey, we got a computer.
Okay. Yeah, we just got the computer then.
Alright, Zeke, introduce everyone.
Alright. I am Zeke.
Oh. Dude, our teammate is so stupid.
But, okay, you tell Zeke to introduce himself and you just...
Okay. Man, we're playing Roblox. I don't remember the name of the specific...
Free the facility.
Free the facility.
Eddie... John and Kendrick.
Hello.
Peters.
I'm
you have to run away from
I'm like a divine fighting on y'all.
I'm the beast and I can't see you guys. I might get swept this way.
Loser.
Yeah.
Okay.
Why did you leave me?
Here's the rules. You cannot leave the person behind if they're frozen. You have to try to get them.
Unless you don't know. If
no.
You don't know, it's
free game. Oh, go!
Go, run, guys, run!
Oh my god.
Oh, what is this room?
I haven't got no
what
idea.
The heck?
I have no idea what this is. What the heck?
I was so confused.
Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this music is crazy.
What's that?
No! No!
It's like Dead by Daylight.
Go!
I've been playing Dead by Daylight, so I wouldn't know.
Oh my god. This
okay.
Oh, he's dead! Oh my god!
You're freaking hilarious.
Don't worry.
Is there any way to struggle?
It's...
Keep jumping.
Keep jumping, and I think you'll be free.
You'll be free after eventually.
It's like a fish dying.
Oh my god. Dude, I... Hey, Zeke, he can't crawl.
Dude.
I want Zeke, waffle fries.
Should I be recording of OBS too?
Oh yeah, you should.
Okay.
Whatever, don't listen to Eddie when he says you can't crawl.
You can't go under Zeke. Hold shift to crouch, you can't go in the grates.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
Yeah, I can't gain my app.
Look,
Zeke, I can't crouch, but...
No way, bro.
Zeke, look, if you hold shift, you can crouch. You go prone.
See, look.
He doesn't know.
Oh my god.
He doesn't know. No, you can't. You definitely cannot.
Yeah.
You don't know.
No.
Wait, did someone leave?
Oh my god.
Hey.
Oh, it's the other guy. It's the random other guy.
Yeah, it's the random woman thing. Leave.
What? Wow. God, good job at assigning genders, John.
Hey, I just had to identify all of
here. Zeke might get OBS here. Wait, listen. Here's a plan. This could just be like a practice round before we actually play it.
Yeah, Zeke, just get used to it.
And then
it's fine if you suck, because I suck. Well, actually, I didn't suck, but I was like, okay. I didn't do good.
Oh my god, dude. Holy crap.
Okay, you can crouch in this game, is that it? RT.
Zeke.
Yeah, bro, it's a crashing
scene. Go to the computers. If you're not doing it, but I think you are.
Okay, you have to get all the computers, and then you have to open the door. That's how you play.
I mean, I think you already know.
I've played Dead by Daylight before.
Alright, so...
That's what I said. That's basically this game.
Ooh, I found one.
Is there any topic we're talking about, or are we just like...
We're just playing.
Oh yeah, we should talk about... Wait, Zeke. You told me that you're getting like a driver test thingy.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna be doing my driver's test at the end of the month, hopefully.
Let's go, that's what's up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, by the way, Zeke, you're curating the experience. You're the host, remember?
Yeah.
Hey Zeke, don't worry about the audio, we'll just use the one on mine.
Okay.
Your audio sucks, Eddie.
You know, talking about driving, we should talk about our first
That's
driving.
Your fault, then. Got my brick keyboard.
I mean, literally the only driving experience I had was, like, people cutting me off and me honking my horn.
I haven't really had any problems. Just my dad yelling at me a couple times. Stupid.
That's how dad
is. Okay, there's one time I was driving, and, like, this is, like, my second time driving. This is my second time, like, driving, I think. And then my mom is hella nervous whenever I'm driving. So what happened was, I was like trying to make a turn and it was really bright.
Oh my God.
My mom's windshield was hecka dirty.
Well, I found another computer.
So I couldn't really see, I could barely see anything.
Like, don't worry, Zeke. And
so like I wanted to make a turn and then what happened was my mom grabbed the wheel. So I couldn't like turn the wheel.
Oh my god!
And then, so I hit the curb slightly.
Oh my god!
Just grabbed the wheel.
I hit the curb because he grabbed the wheel, and I was like, "Let go, mom!" That was like the one and only time I yelled at my mom. Like,
hold my wheel. God, that's, you know, something similar like that happened once, I think. No, I don't think he grabbed the wheel. I think my dad just honked the horn for me. I was out of the Target parking lot, and like some lady just forgot to look. That's really cool. So yeah. Mm. God, this is so productive.
It's for multi. It's for my.
For this school. Oh! Oh my god! Oh my god! Dude, oh my god!
Oh, Zeke, don't leave him behind!
Oh my lord!
Dude, Zeke! You weren't supposed to
Zeke.
Do that!
Zeke!
Zeke!
The one rule you're not supposed to do!
You're supposed to wait, dude!
I didn't know. I didn't know. Anyways, I can start OBS now, right?
Yeah, go! Oh my god!
No.
No way. Dude, I'm at the door.
Can I help out Jordan? I do an OBS.
Don't abandon him like that.
Please don't.
Like, yeah.
Just abandon him. Oh, you already did. No, that's right.
Well, if he said something, then abandon him. But
how do I?
If he didn't,
okay,
it's fine.
Go to Steam, download OBS.
I have it open right now.
All right. So basically,
yeah, I think he already knows.
Look at your little
start recording
devices. No. You have to. Oh my God, you're kidding me.
Future John, can you please edit out all the curse words we said in this video?
I'm gonna edit everything
about you, Kenny.
What the hell? This is what happened, dude. Zeke, oh my
this
god.
This is what happened to me. You guys could have gotten farther if you helped
me out. I literally didn't know, okay.
Just like
hey
select
guys,
the tab.
Welcome back to another podcast episode. Today, we're playing Roblox. I'm here today with Kendrick, John, Eddie, and myself. We're gonna get real scared today. That's what
I'm No! Yeah!
I don't think
gonna get scared! Oh, no. This is my first time playing, guys.
Ooh!
Hop and jump.
Bro, who else?
John, I'm
gonna get
out of here, bro.
Oh, are we starting now? Oh,
yep.
Yo,
so you come here often?
Oh, dude.
I don't come here often, actually. Oh.
You know the rule. You know the rule. You know the rules.
Kendrick, go for him.
You know the rules.
Where are you at?
No man's left behind.
Kendrick, go find him. He's right there.
No man left behind.
Go get him.
No, you have to get him, guys.
Go get him. I'll follow you later, unless Eddie's gonna chase me.
Oh my god!
That's tough.
Ow.
Dude, that's too easy.
Wait, I can jump, right? I can jump!
Easy. Yeah, you can jump way better than the beast. The beast takes a long time. Oh, okay.
This is literally my first time playing. Go on, Kendrick, do the hard thing. Zeke is about to die. Wait, what's that one girl's name? Wait, hold on.
Zeke's about to die.
Doctor.
Wait, Eddie, are you glitching out?
I'm looking left and right.
What?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Kendrick.
Oh, wait.
What? How did that not get you?
Trust me, there's a lot of moments where I was questioning why I didn't get you.
What?
Yeah!
You turn. What do you think? See, that music was loud.
Wait, could I have released him?
Yeah, you can.
But,
like,
no. Come on, we gotta hurry.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta. Yeah. Wow. Eddie, why you gotta bully the one that just started playing?
Because it's funny.
Wow. So unfriendly. How is the community supposed to grow?
See, that's what happens when you're friends with a suburban kid.
Oh, yeah. Like, if you
bro,
with the
you
city
both
boy
live in the
boy,
suburban area. Stop pretending you don't.
If you had good morals. Oh, John, I'm right behind you.
Ooh, it's fine.
Us country folk, you would be a whole lot better person.
If you're a city folk, we just leave you be. You know, we don't mess with you. Oh. We don't judge you. You know, because us city folk have better things to do.
Exactly. You preach, John. Wait a minute,
The suburban kids, they have nothing to do. And they don't care about farming.
Sorry, John, you scared me.
Dude, I'm a french fry, you think it's scary?
Oh my god, run!
God, I sound so excited and ready for this.
Damn, bro.
Trading post.
Wait, is Zeke dead?
Zeke's dead.
Yeah, Zeke died.
Oh dang, that's tough. That's really tough. I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh my god, that's going down quickly. Oh god.
Right. Oh yeah.
Get him. Gotta get him.
Where do I spectate at?
Oh, at the right of the spectate button.
Oh, I was looking for like a place to go.
Kendrick, leave me be. This is I'm holding back for you.
Bro, he's got to do 3 computers by himself, dude.
And
this is like literally
my killed, so we can start another game.
You know what?
Well,
you know
if I die,
no balls.
You already have completed like 1 computer.
No balls. No balls.
No. Henrik, how could you? Well, this is what happens when you
stuck in the wall. Let's go. Come on. No.
Keep jumping.
No, bro. I'm stuck in the wall. Yes. No.
Oh my god, dude.
Keep jumping.
What the heck? What is wrong?
Come on.
He's gonna hit you right when you get up.
Wow, how are you not? Are you kidding me?
Eddie, I think...
Put the moves on him, bro.
Kendrick, you know what I think? I think Eddie's so good at this game because he's a suburban kid, and suburban kids want to do this in real life.
Exactly.
Exactly.
Bro, he's gaining on you, bro. He's Usain Bolt.
Oh, no! Why would you go there?
I win.
What happened, you know?
What?
Oh,
see? Bro, where the... Bro, I swear.
We're all kids, I swear. Come on!
Yeah!
Gosh darn it.
Wow, you got a bully. See, look at that. Suburban kid moment here.
That's how you do it.
That's a suburban kid moment.
That's very kid-like.
He's suburban. Totally suburban.
Yo.
That's the moneymaker. Ooh, map vote.
Oh, Zeke, you're the beast. Before. You know what to do.
Dude, John has a higher level than I do.
Oh, you only get to go in first person.
Oh, yeah, I was insanely I was insanely addicted. I'll be honest with you. The only reason I got to that level is because I played a lot. I wasn't really any good at it.
Bro, that doesn't...
I was okay.
That level's not really, like, high enough to be, like, addicted to.
I mean, yeah, but here's the thing. It's like a short burst kind of addiction, you know?
You're like a short burst kind of addiction thing.
Oh, I just got run.
No one comes around and, like, puts a hammer to my head. That would really suck.
Oh,
I really hope someone does that. That is exactly what I want to happen.
Man, I really hope no one comes through this door and absolutely,
I really don't know where I'm going.
Dude, I have no idea where anything is. You just gotta, like, hope, like...
Yeah, you just gotta hope you find someone.
You just gotta open doors.
Man. You can just stay there if you want, though. I'm not saying that you should, but, I mean...
Man, it would be really useful if I had, like, 2 other people helping me hack.
This would be, like, they don't have...
Hey, if I'm my computer,
daylight, where you can, or the killer gets to see where all the, like, gems are.
Yeah, that's what... That should happen. I don't know why they didn't have that.
Hurry up.
This is a weird map.
It's pretty cool for a Roblox map, though.
It's really big. What the heck? Really big map.
Technically, I'm not just one person. I have different prize.
I only heard, like, Eddie's footsteps for, like, a second.
Dude, it's the Five Nights at Freddy's.
Good stuff. I think there's one ability that allows you to see footsteps, though. I think, right?
I don't know.
Wait, there's an upstairs?
Dude, there's there's a basement.
I see you. Get back when we were done.
Oh,
you stupid.
I just got to close the door.
You know.
Go,
go. Get out, go.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God, dude. My keeper.
Where'd he go?
Wait, were you chasing Eddie?
I was.
He was, and I ran. Let me, like...
Ooh. I was trying to cut him off, but then he, like, disappeared.
Oh, did he find, like, a crouching position?
Spooky.
No.
Oh my god, I found the other one.
Wait, hey, Zeke. Yo, Zeke, I see you.
No, you don't. You're lying.
I do. I literally do. I'm not even lying.
I'm literally moving around right now.
I'm recording this. I'm literally recording this. I saw you. Dude, you just don't know. Hey, Zeke, wait, go back to where you were where I said. Zeke. Like, literally, I promise. This is not a trick. Literally, go back. Let me, like, show you something so then you know. So then you're not stupid. Just trust me.
I'm not
going
to waste my time
Zeke,
with that.
Zeke, trust me.
I don't even know where I was.
Zeke, he's calling you. He's calling you, Zeke. He's calling you. I found one computer. Thank God. He's calling you, Zeke. Don't do it. He's a suburban kid. Those are
bro,
not...
even if I was... Even if I was stalling him. Why are you telling him I'm stalling him even if I was?
You're a suburban kid. I don't trust suburban kids.
What are you? Are you a country kid?
I'm from the city. I'm just telling you that.
And then, like, you know, Kendrick's rural.
There's no city in Manteca, bro.
I wasn't born in Manteca, though.
Back in our home country.
Yeah. In our homelands, I lived in San Fernando. It's the capital city of my province.
It's so hard to find you guys.
Yo, Zeke.
Yeah, this map is a bit too big.
Yeah, never vote for this one. It's too big.
Yeah, especially if you're new to it. Okay, I'm almost done with my computer.
I'm sorry, that sounds like a skill issue.
I need you guys to mess up some skill checks, Arena.
Alright. I'm trying to show you something. I was literally trying to show you something to help you. But no.
No, it's just you.
Okay, got one.
Dude, man, we're about to escape, bro. This is really, like, we're not choosing this map. This map's way too big. We're choosing basics. We're choosing homestead or...
I think we should do the earlier maps. Yeah. I think this is one of the newer ones. So yeah. I think we should...
Oh my god.
The earlier maps are like...
How do I pick you up?
Just absolutely hit me in the forehead.
I'm not gonna leave you guys behind. I'm just gonna open...
Someone got hit. Go. Oh, okay.
No,
we cannot leave him. We cannot leave him. That's the big...
Yeah. You go get him, and I'm gonna go get him.
Bro, don't... Dude.
What? Say you don't have a plan of us getting him? Huh?
Okay, wait, Z, come here. Let me show you. Do not hit me. Wait. I'm genuinely trying to show you something. Hold up. Wait.
Oh, yeah.
Look. You can go inside this. You can go inside this.
I was wondering about that.
So yeah, okay. That's what I'm trying to show you. Alright, now you can try to chase me. Yeah, you gotta kill me.
Back over here, boy.
Okay, I'm coming.
What are you doing, bro?
I was being nice. Alright, get me. Easy, you should stand really close to the ice capsule. Guys,
wait, where's?
Guys, get me. You can see where I am. The blue freaking icon.
Really get Eddie for the last round, you know.
Sounds like someone's drinking water over here. Oh, who left?
Oh!
God, that was my timer.
This is such a bad game.
This is a bad map. Okay, don't say this is a bad game. This game is actually pretty good.
I gotta go.
Are you guys okay?
John, where are you?
I don't know where I am.
I gotta go.
I'm gonna open the doors, okay?
No. Dude, John.
I'm not gonna leave you guys behind. I'm not gonna leave you guys behind.
Oh my god, dude.
Wait, what?
Get me. Oh my god, I'm in the capsule. I'm getting frozen again.
I see you. I'm going.
Dude, this is a...
Wait, is it the same capsule?
Yes, the same capsule. You can see where it is.
John, other way.
You can see where the capsule is.
Where'd you go?
Did you get him?
What's the range on that hammer,
John?
Gotcha.
Yo. Wait.
Kendrick,
are you fine? Are you alive?
Kendrick, are you okay? Are you escaping?
Okay.
All right.
No.
That kind of answers it. All right.
Kendrick.
I did.
Kendrick, wow. You're not supposed to get captured. That's not part of the game.
You're supposed to live and stuff.
You know, Eddie, I could have not get you there. I regret it.
Bro, I can see you in the you're freaking glowing red all over. How am I supposed to get him if he's hiding like that?
I mean, he's not gonna die. No!
Dude. Okay.
This is racism.
You're going back in the crowd chamber.
Come on.
Well, I was pressing it. Are you kidding me? John, get it. John, get it.
Am I connected to you?
Get it, John.
Free. Dude.
Okay. Really?
I'll be free. Go. Oh my god. Go,
God. Get over, John. No, come on, no. Let's go. Okay.
Oh my god. He can't get us all. He can't get us all. He can't get us all.
Come on, John. No.
He doesn't know where it is. He doesn't know where it is.
Come on, I'm trying.
He doesn't know. He doesn't know where I go. He doesn't know where I'm going.
I literally opened the door and everything. Oh, that
was door. Come on. I'll save you. Kendrick, I'm gonna save you. I'm gonna save you right now. Ready?
Go. Go.
Oh my Kendrick, god. Kendrick, don't die.
Go. Get the hell out of here. Oh my god.
Are you kidding me? It's closed?
John, I thought you said you opened it.
I opened the north one.
Oh my god.
Wait, are you okay now, Blood? There we go. Come on.
Bro. This is ridiculous, bro.
Oh, where's the exit at?
Don't worry, it's actually pretty hard to be like the beast.
Just because I could like hook you guys 5 times. Or you guys.
It's actually pretty hard to be the beast, so
yeah.
Yeah, it's fine. Like Zeke, it's fine. To be honest with you, I accept playing as the beast.
Dude, I'm so good at being the beast, dude. I'm like the best.
Nah, you're just a suburban kid, that's why you're so good at it.
We're not picking that one, that map's really big.
That map's bad.
Should we make this last
it's the last one, Until you've tried to beat the level.
Skill. Wait, what? Oh god, never mind. I guess I don't choose a skill.
You're the beast. You're the runner, don't worry about it. It's a free one.
Oh, what the heck? That's interesting. Pretty interesting.
Hey, someone give their location to Kendrick so he can start chasing us.
Please guys, please give me your location. I'm new to this.
I'm at a computer.
Oh, okay, there you go.
Not that one. Another one.
You know, the computer that's totally different from the other one, but they all look the same?
Yeah, that computer.
Can I come in?
Nah, bro.
Hola.
It's in the oh, hello.
No.
I hook people up.
Zeke, no, not again, Zeke.
Oh,
not again.
Oh, that's
like.
Oh, there we go. Yeah. He's a. Oh, wait. E. Wait. E. There you go.
What? Dude, that was the most. Dude, that has to be the most casual, like, kill ever, dude. What the heck? I didn't even know you.
You didn't notice?
No. He was like, left click? Okay.
Come on, Eddie. E. We need to rescue him.
We gotta rescue him. I'm almost done with this computer.
Why are you so selfish, Eddie?
My bard just stopped moving.
Dude, Kendrick, if you're too close to him. If you're too close to him, his health won't go down.
Yeah.
Oh, is that why?
Yeah.
Oh. Is that a thing?
Yeah, look. It's not going down because he's too close.
Dang it.
Why do you think
Oh, I'm crazy. Don't struggle.
But why are you stepping on me, dude? That's so disrespectful. computer spotted. Computer spotted. What is this, dude?
Dude, she's
what are you trying?
Are you gonna like, dude?
Dude, don't close the door on me. Oh, God.
Dude, you just got juked, dude. That's so sad. Oh my God.
Come on.
Go. Go, 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 my god, hurry, hurry, hurry. Wait, he's upstairs.
You're saying that like we can push this.
He's upstairs.
I can't crouch, or that's dumb.
Oh my gosh, it's like they want to make sure the beast is not that overpowered. Ooh, computer, computer.
Yes, I make him more overpowered.
Zeke, where are you?
Dude.
Zeke. Last time you were alone, you got captured, okay?
Yeah, and then we had to do all that. Don't leave the last guy or something.
Yeah. But to be honest with you, Kendrick is the worst one.
Yeah, because I'm new to this. Wait. Wait,
you're level 2, okay, so you're not new to this. Stop lying to us.
Yeah, Kendrick, no, you're a liar.
Get the hell away from me! Get away from me! I was actually kind of smart for a bit.
Okay, let's find Zeke.
Zeke, where are you? Wait. Yeah, where's Zeke at?
Oh.
Oh, there he is! He's over there! I see him!
Come on.
Hold on. Hello. Zeke, you get a pass. I just want to get out of Wardo.
Dude.
What the hell, dude? What are you doing, bro?
There we go. Come on.
Is there any way to free you? I don't know how to free you.
Oh, no, don't worry. This part, you can't do anything. Dude, really?
No man left behind, okay? Are you Zeke? No man left behind, but I mean, he's a suburban.
No.
Should we rescue him, Zeke? Should we rescue him?
Are you kidding me?
I don't think y'all should.
Okay, we can just go now. Let's go, Zeke.
Zeke, run! Oh my god! No! Oh, you can't get me.
Okay, one more time. One more time, okay? And if he fails again, we can just leave him behind.
Help me. Help me, mis amigos. Help. I'm in an ice chamber and I need you guys to get me out.
Come on, Zeke, why are you not?
Guys, where are you?
I'm trying to find a way to get in there.
Oh my god. Dude, oh my god, that's goofy. That's silly as hell, bro.
Did they capture Zeke? Did you get captured?
I made you look Give me.
get out.
Do this.
Oh, he's so
I can't move. I'm stuck. Oh my god.
I'll be a body field. No. Run.
Help. No. Help. I'm dead. He got me. Help me.
No, you said he even filled another. Back off.
Come on, Zeke. I got you. Come on. You can't do that to me. You can't leave me, man.
No.
You
can't leave me.
Go. Go.
This is so dumb.
Yo, I'm
this is my novella side. They're so funny.
How long did wake back up? You know what? Oh wait, hold on. You guys.
Oh my wait. God, dude.
Run!
Go, Zeke! Go, Zeke!
Jump away!
Go! Jump. Yes! Oh my god! Go! Oh my god! Oh my god, dude! Holy crap! No way!
Wait! Oh! Wait! There's just Cuba. Here!
No! What?
Yo, did he get hit?
No.
Okay.
I was about to say.
Okay, actually, I actually did get hit somehow, but you just don't know how to get to me.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Sadly. That's tough.
So, did you or did you not? Or else I'm going to leave without you. I'm threatened to leave without you until you tell me whether or not you got hit so I can get you. Oh, actually? Okay, I'll see you.
Oh, that's how you get upstairs.
Oh my god, dude!
Dude!
Are you ready to leave?
Go! No, you kidding me? No. Dude. John just got hit, bro. Oh my god.
Hey, I almost got it, okay?
No, now we have to get you, dude.
Hey, IZ, come you on. Got hit, okay? And I was trying to find you just to make sure you're okay.
I was fine. I said I was fine.
My brother in Christ, I didn't want to do this.
Oh, I forgot to tell you something.
No.
No, Zeke.
Wait, Zeke got hit?
No, Zeke.
I was at your... Oh.
Wait, Zeke, are you okay? Did you get hit?
Are you okay, Zeke? Oh, you're fine.
Oh, my God.
Go back to the...
No.
I respect that. Oh, my God. This is, like, the beginning.
The beginning of the film, I think. Oh, no.
John, come here.
Yeah, I'm right here.
I can't do this.
Are both the doors open? Door.
Are they both open, John?
Oh, wait, is he free? Oh, I thought...
They're not open. They're not all... All of them are not open. Zeke. Come on.
Go. Oh, my God. No! I got hit.
Wait, he didn't. God's sake. Stop. Oh.
Okay, cool.
Oh, the door's open.
Help me. I got hit.
Don't worry, I got you. I think, maybe. Maybe not, actually.
Dude, the bar's not even freaking closed, dude. This sucks.
You suck.
I'm not leaving without you, Zeke. Where are you, Zeke?
I'm not here. I'm ready to go.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Wait, is anyone
Is it just Eddie? Oh, if it's just Eddie, we can just leave.
Wow.
Oh, dang.
Okay, seriously, though. Where are you, Eddie?
Oh, my God. Let's go.
No.
Are you kidding me?
Hurry up. Come on. No. Are you hit? No.
Why didn't you open it before?
I was working on opening it, bro.
The other door was
already open.
You guys are on the other exit. Why did you guys do it for the other exit?
I don't know. I just went this way.
I didn't know where the other exit was. I thought you said they were both open.
My brother in Christ.
Oh, only one of them was open. It was only close.
Get me now. Get me.
Don't worry. Actually, maybe worry.
Hello, Zeke.
Go. Oh my god, no. Dude. No way.
Run. Go.
Oh my god, go.
Let's go.
Yeah.
That was a good play.
Oh my god, that was crazy.
We're gonna do acrophobia.
Alright, leave. There we go. Now it's loading it. Okay.
Wait, I'm not here yet.
Skip for Zeke.
I don't like that.
Skip. Why are you guys not skipping?
No, Zeke has to watch it, dude.
You're right.
X button. What is the X button?
Please put on max graphics. Too bad.
Yo, multimedia.
You look so dumb.
Settings.
Who looks dumb, huh?
My god. Sorry about that.
Alright.
Yo, what are you doing, dude?
How to play.
Oh, yeah.
Should I use a controller? I can use a controller right now. Yeah, I'm using my controller now. Jump, sprint. That's a weird sprint button.
How do you exit again? Wait, hold on. I am...
T whistle.
No, T?
H is whistle.
Oh, there's a ton of controls. What the heck?
F.
Wait, how do you whistle?
You'll get used to it.
Equip camera?
We need to find the pages. Come on.
Whistle, toggle, equip camera. Alright.
Oh my god.
There's more. We need to find the exit, guys. Only one of us need to find it.
Close.
Yo, we should go down this ominous hallway.
I think I should go to this ominous hallway.
How do I close?
No, let's all do it together, though. Let's all do it together.
What? Where are you at?
How do I close this? Oh my god, this sensitivity is so high.
It is.
What is that? Wait, is that the monster? I saw the
button. How do I close this thing?
Close what?
I can't close.
There's a button. Click it. Click the button.
I can't click it. What button am I supposed to click?
It's the. It says press B to open. Click. Oh my god, there he is.
Literally right there?
Dude, my thing's delayed. What the heck?
I'm like half of my screen is covered.
You know what's so good about this game? It actually just gets blurry. Instead of like running out of stuff. Really, Kenny? Why are you so bad at this game?
I'm pressing every button.
Yo, Kenny, are you okay?
No, I'm dead.
Hey, here's the thing. Only one of us needs to find the exit.
Should I use my life?
Bro.
No.
Oh, damn.
It got jump scared, dude. He just like went.
Dude.
I walked around the corner. You wish to respond.
I literally cannot close.
Zeke, you should be able to click the button.
What button?
Look at the menu. Look at the
close.
Look at the menu.
I can't click close. I'm like stuck in first person mode. I can't use my
Zeke. You don't have your mouse. Your mouse doesn't show up.
No, the mouse. When I move my mouse, this is what happens.
Okay, here, do the pause thing again and like hover over that close button that says like, you know, okay.
No, we're relying on you, Zeke. Look.
I cannot close.
It says how to play, Zeke. It says how to play, right?
Yes.
At the bottom of that menu, you will to the right. It says close. Press B to open. That. Okay. You have to go click on that.
Oh my god.
Oh no.
I can't see. Oh.
Oh my god.
I can't see, bro. I cannot see.
Oh my god.
I like how you still
Zeke,
can't
keep
see,
running. Zeke, don't.
No.
Stupid.
One of us respawned and we watched him.
You're gonna see in the video. I'm pressing everything, bro.
We're all dead.
Wait, how do you respawn?
It's still on my screen.
Is it?
I don't know.
Oh, I just closed it. Thank God.
I'm died.
Are we respawning?
I'm died.
Someone's gonna have to do it. I don't know. I can't. I'm off the screen.
I'm off the screen too. Are you sick? It's all on you, Zeke.
It's all on you,
Zeke.
You have to respawn, Zeke.
Yeah.
Alright. You keep running, you'll eventually find arrows that point to the way.
There was a smiley face right there, bro. A smiley.
Yeah, you'll find. I basically looked out. I was just like running around until I found the exit. That's basically how you can find it.
Yeah, I'm gonna try help you.
So gross.
Oh my god.
Oh, dude.
Oh my god.
No, run.
Oh my god, dude.
he's like right next to you.
He's rude. Yeah, okay. Yeah. We'll tell you. No.
It's so hard to play.
You can't go anymore. Well, unless we find a way to do it. Beat. No, that's not. It's not B. Guys, press.
Oh, click. Wait, at the top it says leave. Click that and it takes back to the room you wish to respawn.
Oh, okay. One of us have to do it.
I'll do it.
Which one?
I'll do it.
All right.
Wait.
If someone dies and they have no lives left, does that mean that they can't continue?
Yeah, but we could. Someone died here.
I wonder who it was.
No. Oh my god, you're kidding.
No. Eddie, why would you do that?
Bro, what the heck?
No.
What is that?
The monster was
Kenny, it's your
Wait,
turn.
There's something
it's your
in the
turn,
distance.
Kenny.
I'm good.
Guess it's all up to me now.
Dude, okay, yeah. No one's spending 40 Robux to respawn, by the way.
Okay.
Why do you have to use
go
not Kendrick. That good game?
John's doing it.
Kenny, don't respond. Just stay there.
Dude, it looks so funny just watching.
Oh no!
Oh my god!
It's me!
He looks so dumb.
I'm gonna die. Wait, please.
No, it's water. It doesn't go anywhere. Oh my god, he's not there.
He's not there?
Oh, no. Go. Go to the arrow, John. Run to the way the arrow points, John. Oh my god. He's doing it.
This is for everyone. I'm so mad at you, Eddie, for dying that quickly.
Sorry.
Yeah, you should
wait. Is this? No.
This way? John, is it
this way? Come on, please. This is where I died. I didn't know where it was.
Keep running. Oh, it's over there. I see it.
Where?
Keep going.
Shut up.
I forgot where it was.
Oh. That's not it. It's not it. I looked down and finding it. I'm the one that found it, but I was just exploring.
Oh, I see an arrow. Left.
Wait, actually. Keep going. Oh. There's another arrow.
Okay, go to the left.
To the left. Where are you going? Left. No, wrong way. Left.
Oh, left.
No. John, oh my god. Oh, wait.
Right there. Oh, okay. There you go.
You can't even fit, bro.
Crouch. Where's the crouch?
Sorry, saved. I don't know.
Watch me die.
You're kidding me.
You're stupid.
What? Are you kidding me? Dude.
All that bravery for nothing?
Are you kidding me, dude? You can't even fit. You can't fit. Are you serious?
Is that the actual way to exit?
Yeah, that's the actual exit. Yeah, that's the exit.
Control.
Hold control.
I'm holding control. It doesn't.
Bro.
Okay, you know what, guys? I think I need to change my avatar size.
Dude.
Oh no.
It's there, bro.
Are you kidding me, dude? Dude, that's. Are you serious?
Wait, I don't even need to type with Kenny anymore. Kenny's tall as me.
Kendrick's out right now.
Oh, I don't want to go, bro.
Kendrick, you gotta go. We're all watching.
Kendrick is tall as me, okay? I know he's not gonna fit. We need to change our avatars. We need to be small.
Right.
Come on, Kendrick.
I don't really want to do this, but okay.
Go, come on, Kendrick. You got this, Kendrick.
To be honest with you, won't.
Hold on. I got y'all. Wait, hold on. I gotta play some music. Hold on.
Hey, can you play it so that we can hear it?
You better put on the fun song, bro.
y'all mess with Lana Del Rey, right?
Sure.
Why not? We're only copyrighted. No copyright.
Oh, yeah, we can't.
The outro song.
Dummy.
Outro song.
No, I'm not good. You know what? Hold on.
Oh my god. Turn down, dude. No, you can't have that.
I just can't afford that.
You know what? Screw it. You know what? Fine. I'll just go. I don't really want to do it, but you know what? Fine. Screw it.
Come on. Don't be a coward.
Oh, I am
a coward? No. I moved on. And died, but still. I wasn't a coward.
Alright. Y'all got my. Right?
Oh, wait. Go the arrow. To the right.
Try not to run as much, because I think he'll spot you if you keep running.
Dude, your character model's like going through the floor, dude.
He's tall like me.
I wish I was, John.
No, your avatar.
Oh.
No offense.
No offense.
Next thing you know, you just see Kendrick run to the horse and monster just to spite me.
I have to cough.
Hey, you're scaring Kendrick.
Dude, air.
Boo. I'm a ghost.
Oh, there we go. I'm so scared.
Hey, Kenny, we'll watch your back. Don't worry.
Go, Kendrick, he's right behind you. Go then.
Wrong way. Go. Please tell me you fit.
Dude, I swear.
He's not gonna fit.
Yeah, I made it! No way!
No! Yeah! No, yes, he
did! You're literally too big, bro.
Why couldn't I fit?
Yeah, eat a kiss on the cheek.
Oh, everyone go back to the lobby.
Strong images, scary scenes, and flashing lights. Should we be worried about that? No.
Nah, bro.
What if I get a seizure in the middle of this?
Not our fault. You signed a waiver.
Did I? Alright.
You didn't notice? When you accepted your girlfriend's gift, we secretly planted a waiver there, and you know.
I can close it again.
Is there a flashlight you can use or not?
I actually can't close it.
You can't close it.
Here, try to do it where your mouse is hovering over the menu.
Dude, there's no mouse. I don't have a mouse on my screen.
Yeah, but you said like when you open the menu again, like the, open the.
No. Like it will automatically go back to the middle of my screen.
It's this way, Eddie.
Use the scroll wheel, I guess. I don't know. Did you have like one of those like touchpads?
I can't. There's no. I'm stuck in first person. We can't do anything about it.
My bad.
There's literally no button on my controller I can use it. Turn this thing on.
Use your mouse. Try keyboard and mouse. Oh wait, no, you know what it is? Wait, click select on your, you're using like an Xbox controller?
Yeah.
Click select on it.
Yeah?
Does it pop up like the little thingies?
The cursor shows up, but I can't, there's no button to actually like, wait.
Isn't it 8 or something in Xbox? I'm not sure. I never got an Xbox controller.
Oh. No, I can't.
Oh, I found your bloodlines.
Hey, bro.
Oh, damn it. That's...
Don't die now. Okay. Come on, don't die.
Oh, no, I'm with Z.
I'm just gonna try to follow you. Oh.
Oh, I got you.
I couldn't move.
Zeke.
It's literally not my fault, bro.
Okay, I think you need to play with the mouse before, unless you
see it. No, I didn't think. I can only close it after I die. Oh, I have 2 lives left now. What?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. This is normal, don't worry, it's not hard.
Dude, my keyboard's being slow.
Alright.
I don't know where I am, I'm kinda lost.
Did I spawn right next to the monster?
No, I keep
trying to. I found it. Are you guys alive?
I'm alive. Zeke is not, but he has like a couple lives.
Dude, don't say bad words.
I didn't say anything. I'm innocent. Wait, what?
I found the
exit. This is not the exit. Where am I?
Here we go. Let's do it. All right, this is the one with Patrick.
Oh, who the heck are you guys?
Dude,
I can't go any farther. I'm stuck.
Oh, really?
It's just narrow. It's just really narrow.
Yeah.
I think it's my controller.
Hold on. I think we need a flashlight. Just turn on your flashlight.
Pushing him. Oh, we can't push him.
Okay, let's go. I'm
plugging. Turn on your flashlight so you can see where you're going.
Oh, okay.
Show you the way.
Track star. D1 athlete right here. D1 athlete committed to Oregon.
Let's see if you can actually fit, though. My character couldn't fit. He was way too... There's too many of him, you know.
Oh god, oh god.
You're gonna change your character. It's hella dark. I can't see anything.
Alright, guys, stop running. You gotta run out of stamina. Press F. Flashlight.
Oh.
Wait, how do you open up the camera again?
Oh, I don't know.
Just go for the...
See?
Right click.
Yeah,
right click.
Wait, hold on.
I mean, you can also do Z, but come on now. Why would you want to use Z when you have right click?
This is the one with the monster,
Don't go to the water. Don't go to the water. I think he can hear you.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, you have to turn the little wheels.
Turn the valves. One that's Eddie's on.
Yeah. You gotta turn it, but there's like a spider monster chasing you.
Wait, so if I go in the water, I die.
No, you're fine. If you go in the water, you're fine.
But like as much as possible, you should not.
It doesn't really affect it. He can see you.
Oh, he's chasing us.
John, are you behind?
We're gonna split up.
Alright. I'm going in the water. Not a good idea.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's chasing me.
He's coming.
You're safe. Oh crap.
Hey, where are you, John? I'm gonna try to help you.
No, I'm dead.
Gosh darn it.
Should I respond or not?
I'd say spectate us first and see how it's going.
Alright, if you guys are being bad right now.
I think I found the exit. I'm not
sure. Yeah, but nah.
You need to turn the wheels first.
You need to turn on the valves.
Wait, John.
Did you turn on the other valve that I saw before I died?
Yeah, I saw it, but John, where's the monster?
I don't know. He was at the corner.
Alright, cool. Alright, you know, if I die, that's on you.
How's he supposed to tell you where the monster is? Oh, he's over there.
Can you do it?
Oh, there we go.
Like, you can't just do that. Oh, it's already opened!
It's open. Go. Oh, the...
Where
yeah.
is it?
You don't need this.
I'm out.
Oh, get in, Zeke.
Oh, yeah, there's like... We need to tell
you guys
how you get in. There.
Oh, Jesus.
Am I going the right way? Am I gonna die?
Yeah, swim down. You have to swim down and then go forward when you reach the bottom. It's really dark.
Don't drown, though.
I can't see anything.
Okay. Oh, you could drown.
Yeah, it's really dark. It's really, really dark.
Can you turn on your flashlight in that thing?
Boom. And... I have to go back up.
Oh, what's this?
It's a Easter egg.
I got this. Oh my god.
Did you drown? Zeke, no.
We all do that, I swear.
I literally couldn't see anything.
Actually,
it's
it was
dark.
Me that
it's
did that
super
first.
Dark.
I think you guys didn't do it because I was the only one in the.
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Well, go, Spot. He's chasing you, Abby. He's chasing you. Wait, I'm gonna spectate him.
Who's you? Me?
I'm saying he's chasing you, Eddie. Oh wait, he's safe.
I'm good.
Kendrick, you're the one in trouble. Zeke, why did you respond?
Oh yeah, if you have your flashlight on, you can see it perfectly.
Fine. Yeah. Zeke, you're wasting your respawn, your lives.
Wait, John, is he behind me?
No, he's not.
Okay, cool. Okay, me and Eddie split up because
Yeah, but don't worry, Eddie found the exit. All you can do is like buy time.
Oh.
Yay.
There was a bunch of French fries on the floor.
Hey, that's me.
That tasted a little funny.
Should we skip it?
No, I say we skip. No, yeah, let's see. Walk it.
Dang. Yo, am I the main character?
Oh, I remember this one.
You
we're supposed to go.
Oh, is it this? Is it the easy one that doesn't even do anything? Yeah, just go run for it. Just run for it. There's no monsters here. Excellent.
Dude, look, guys, look, it's the bunny. It's the bunny. Oh, wait, no, it's a good dog.
First one to reach it.
I don't see you.
First one to reach it gets kissed.
From who?
First one?
From who?
Now he's probably out to get me.
What?
That level is not even a level.
It's a transition.
Zeke, I know you want to skip this because you want to play the game.
I want to.
Oh yeah, I remember this one. The one where you have to crouch.
Oh yeah, this one is so easy.
Okay, so
the next time we all die, I'll be
yeah.
All right, get this one. Basically, this guy can hear, but he cannot see.
So do not freaking whistle.
We have to check through all the cabinets except for the one in this hallway for 3 keys. Stop whistling. Who's whistling? We're all here. Oh my god.
That's all I did to John when I saw his dead body.
Is this you? Zeke, you only have one life left. Right?
You could crouch, walk around him, you could walk past him, you could crouch past him.
If he's really close to you, just crouch down and do it. I probably don't do anything.
Oh, bro, he's coming to me.
Okay, leave all the drawers opened on the ones that you've already checked. Leave them opened.
Yeah, and also don't whistle. Hey,
I kind of wish you guys told me that
he was
there.
Here's the plan.
I literally saw you turn the corner and die.
Yo,
here's the plan, guys. Okay, if someone says the monster is close to them, someone else whistle. to draw the monster away.
Oh, the monster's close to me.
And then you whistle. Someone else whistled. There you go. That way we can, like...
He's here.
Rest in peace.
Kinda.
I'm crouching all the way, dude.
How do you crouch again?
Control.
Left control.
He's gonna click right control.
Okay, someone has to keep an eye on him.
Bloodlines.
No, I don't want to. No, it's...
Don't whistle, dude. Oh, wait, remember Turtle?
Okay, you're looking for.
Check there.
Three keys. Three keys.
Dude's on the other side of the hallway. I think we're good. Oh, wait, no.
No, he can
shoot you. Your butt is in my way, but I can't see anything.
Watch out. Don't walk too much,
bro. Yo, why can't you say, bro?
Oh my god, dude, he just walks through. That makes no sense. Make sure all the cabinets that you check, you leave them open so then we know not to check.
Oh my god, he's here.
Dude,
you just saved Kendrick.
Oh no, he doesn't kill. As long as you just stay chill.
Are you sure? I feel like it will touch you.
No.
He went through us.
He literally goes through you.
That's weird.
Yeah, it is
weird. It shouldn't be that way. He's coming back.
He looks like.
I got my eyes on you.
Make sure you keep all the cabinets you check open. Like I said, like 20 times.
Okay.
Well, we found a key.
We have to find just one key, right?
Three.
How many keys do we have? I found one.
You have one?
Yeah.
Alright. We have one key. Move your face. Okay, they're not in these.
Okay, let's go forward then. Check. This is that level that just makes me hurt my pinky so much.
Oh yeah.
Wait, could they be
I got one. I got one. So we have two keys. So
we just need one more.
Wait, could they be on the top drawers? Right behind us. Bro, why did he kill me? Eduardo, he's a poo.
He's a suburban kid, so probably the monster thought he was one of them.
Yeah. This dude's my cousin.
Oh, I found the key.
Oh my god. Oh wait. Okay, so we have three. Okay.
Okay, I'm going to the hallway, the other side. Is that it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Why? You got a key hanging off your butt.
Because you were too loud.
Yeah, what's up, baby? Tell me when the monster... Hey, can you watch my back?
You want to make sure the monster's here? Oh, bro, that didn't even work. I can't whistle.
What are you doing, dude? Dude, Zeke's doing like a dance move, bro.
Well, I'm not sure if I can do it as good as Zeke.
Oh, no.
Stay frosty.
No. Someone else move. Wait. Okay, stay still.
I have the last key.
Yeah. Let me know.
Oh, you could totally smell the air there.
Stay in. No one whistled.
He's coming back.
Right,
it's here. This way. Right. This one. I'm looking at it.
Okay. Alright, let's go. Alright. Now this button you have to press.
He's gonna kill me. Again.
Keep watching him.
Oh, that's nice.
Check every room, see if we can get all the... Oh, I found it. I found the button.
We just need how many buttons?
Enough.
Oh, He's approaching the room.
I can't get the super key.
He's one of them.
You know, Eddie, you died in the first lobby.
Yeah.
Yeah, he wasn't from the suburban, he's from the rural area.
He is so texturized.
Why are you looking at him like that, dude? You're so weird.
Oh, I'm sorry. Who's the one that told me to keep watch?
I don't know. Eddie, can we come to keep watch again?
Okay, well, can we exit or? Oh, he's freaking out.
What's? Oh, hey guys, what's up?
Oh wait, I don't think there's one in this one. I don't think there's one in this one.
He was copying those dance moves. He was going crazy.
All right, we gotta go to the other side now.
Someone keep watch, cause I don't like watching.
All right, Zeke, you go to the room to the left over there. I'll go to the one over.
Yo, Z, can you take over and watching? Actually, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna watch him.
Look how his legs bend the other way. I don't know how he moves.
He crawls, dude. What do you think?
I mean, like, how does he move his legs like that?
He's built for that. We're gonna watch him together.
Legs.
Oh, this is the last one.
You know, here's the thing, Kendrick. Okay, since I have the urban, urban boy essence. You have the rule boy essence. If we mix together, there you go, boom.
We become the ultimate boy.
We become a suburban kid, and he won't even attack us.
You're right.
The rural plus the urban.
We must be the thing that we were sort to destroy.
We must become temporarily, okay?
Temporarily. Oh my god.
Did we get them all?
Wait, God. I'm kidding. Please no. John.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh, are they on the other side?
Oh, yeah. Hey,
what if you guys go all the way over there and just whistle?
No.
Oh, okay. Man. I will.
You're a suburban kid. You're not supposed to die. What the f***? John, what the f***? John.
Why would you whistle him back? He was walking away. What?
Wait, I want to test a theory.
Dude, this is killing my pinky.
That didn't work.
Wait, let's see if he's... Worked.
Oh, the direction where the whistle is.
Okay, so if you... He'll attack that direction, I think.
Make sure your screen is not vibrating so much, then whistle, then move out the way.
I mean, he will go through it.
I would recommend not trying to touch him.
See, did you get the button from there yet?
Yeah, but I recommend whistling.
I got the...
It start coming here.
Okay, Zeke, watch out when you walk out, because he's literally at the door.
Hold on.
Yeah, he's literally at the door.
Oh! Wait, you already know where to go. When you guys run, go.
John, I don't think we can run. God damn it, John.
The exit, right?
Go, John, run. John, run. He's not chasing you. Run. You know where the exit is, John. Run. Zeke, don't even try getting out the door. He's literally right there.
Where is the exit?
I can't see anything.
Just wait. John's going to the exit.
John, it's literally on the other end of the hallway.
Don't worry, I'm on the stairs.
Is it the stairs? He's good. He's always good.
Isn't it in the hallway?
Yeah, it's in the hallway. It's like the door at the beginning.
You know which one's the frustrating level? It's the puzzle ones. The library.
Oh, that was really frustrating.
I think it's the next level, huh?
No. I don't think so.
No? I think it is.
How long is the stairs?
Dang.
Dude, hey, John, hurry up. I'm at the stairs too.
Yeah.
John, where are you?
I'm jump. Like deep down. Going really down, dude.
Can we jump?
Why? Where? Finally, thank you.
Oh, there
Yay.
We go.
Yay.
Alright, this is the last level. And I really.
Yeah, last level. Last level.
Last level.
Let's do it.
Unless we die. Oh wait, I like this room.
Screw this room. I mean, I really dislike this room strongly.
Okay.
I like this room.
Of a negative opinion of this room. I do not favor this room.
They're supposed to go all the way down.
This room sucks.
So we can't. So only you guys have a chance of being alive again still. Us, me and Zeke.
What do you mean?
We need to make sure we don't die, or else.
I only died once. Thanks to him. I was not supposed to die.
You only have two lives after you die.
You're like, right.
Your first death is two lives. Yeah. We have 3 lives, actually, normal.
Bro, we should play Flee the Facility again.
And we lost...
Not tonight.
I think we should play Acrophobia more, though.
Yeah, we should have. We should have kept playing that instead of those other stupid games you guys played. I mean, those other very games that I do not. John, you edit this, right, John? Future John, future editing John.
I'll beep it. I'll beep it.
Yeah, just no. I would prefer you to change it to another synonym.
Don't worry. I'm gonna say curse word. Like I'll dub it with a different curse word.
Thank you.
I'll dub it with the end.
No.
Can't.
We don't know. This is like a maze. It's all crazy.
Don't worry. Yeah.
No. Next time we should play Survivor.
I know definitely I was the only one that found the first few ones.
No, that's a... No, never mind. Guys, where are you? Oh, hello.
Hola. Oh, wait. I think I found it. Oh, I found a box. Is that supposed to be important?
I don't think so.
Is this supposed to be important? We found the box.
I found a dead end.
How did this person find...
Oh, I hate this level. I hate this level.
I want to die.
This level sucks.
Yeah, this or the library.
Oh my god, the library was just a pain.
We didn't know what to do.
I did, because I'm so smart.
No, you guessed.
The library level a whole lot faster. I literally like took the picture and sent y'all the book, and y'all could just like use that, but no.
So it's not gonna help us, okay? If you just read it in front of us, we would have been typing it.
I think we went in a circle. Okay.
That is literally like the best way to make.
Yeah, we need to check.
Me English. I'm gonna just stay with John.
Yeah, us, you know, us of the different sides of where we live, urban and.
I have like a weird sneaking suspicion that like. These pipes are supposed to lead us.
Sorry. Be quiet, Fred.
Wait. Oh, we went back. We went back.
I got in a big circle somewhere.
We went back.
Yes.
Dude, this is a terrible.
We went back.
But we're gonna have to do it.
Wait. I'll try to follow the golden pipes. Never mind, there's multiple golden pipes. Never mind, I'm not gonna try.
No, it's in the top. How about if we follow the top pipes?
The top one? Alright.
Like, right, just like a valve, remember? The valves had like pipe systems. Maybe it's like that.
Oh, do you remember which color it was?
It was yellow.
There's
gold.
A lot of gold.
I'm just following the gold ones. They split off around here.
Yeah.
And but they're both going to the same place. Yeah.
Was the electric box helpful, or was it just like a decoration thing?
They still keep going the same way. Hold on. It kind of ends around here. This connected part.
I think I found a different spot, but I think I'm going in circles as well.
I'm just saying, this is going to be so boring, so we're going to have to edit a lot of this level out.
Yo, John.
This is terrible.
Definitely, you know what we should do? How about we make a rap song?
This is so big. Why does it need to be so big?
Then we can just edit a rap song here. And
no.
Then...
Bro, there's no way this guy playtested this and thought, yeah, this is fun.
He just he wanted a break from all the scary.
I'm gonna say something about that. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, he went to boring.
Hello.
Oh, I guess that's not it.
Oh, you
find the maze. Oh, I made this giant maze.
Hello.
Hey, you guys. It's not gonna be scary anymore. There's a giant maze instead.
Now, instead of it being scary, it's just inconvenient.
Oh, I think I found it.
Oh, please, Zeke.
Oh my god.
Please.
Thank you, Zeke.
Please tell me. What if there's a monster that pops up and then.
Zeke!
How did you find it, though?
Oh. Following the left wall.
I hate this.
The left wall?
Yeah.
That's it.
And then
I hate this level.
Well, this level's great.
Yeah, it was the white guy that killed me. He's literally. I'm not joking.
Okay.
No facial attack. He's literally.
This might be the level I die. Not gonna lie.
For this one, you kind of just gotta keep running.
Yeah. Man, why is it so dark here?
I hate you're the leader, and I don't like saying that. Because I'm supposed to be the leader.
If you want to be a leader so badly, why don't you do it?
No, why you're right. I'm kidding. No, I'm too scared.
You shouldn't be. You guys have like 2 lives left. You guys have 1 life left if you die.
John, you smell oily. I remember, I think I saw like some weird like opal room or something.
I kind of...
Are you just...
It's all getting blurry for me. I need to stop.
Yeah, slow down. Yeah, Eddie, can you slow down for us?
Yeah.
Where's he go?
I see it.
See.
Oh, him.
The white guy. The white guy's there.
Oh no. Oh no.
It's the white guy might be chasing me.
Never mind. Don't slow down. Keep running.
I'm dead.
Oh God, I thought you were white. I mean,
Do I sound white to you?
What are you doing?
Oh no, oh no. Oh wait.
Oh, white guy killed me.
Yeah, this level was hard.
Okay.
I realized the moment he didn't have a flashlight, he wasn't you. Oh no. Dang it.
Oh dang it.
Got too close to him.
Alright, let's help out Eddie. Or try to.
Wait, you have a respawn though, Kendrick, right?
Yeah.
Okay, save it.
Let's do this.
I don't want to save it for that one level where you can't look at the monster because I really... There was a light right there.
Wait, you're not supposed to look at the monster here?
No, I think we're supposed to keep our light out. I think that's what's up.
Oh, don't. Dude.
The Roblox
dude. I told you not to.
What? You're so vague. You said don't.
You already know what he does, right?
I didn't even
see him.
Didn't
you see what happened to us?
I didn't even see him.
That's tough.
If you see...
Uh-oh. I went back to
Okay. Work. Kenny, you have 1 life left.
Whoops. Alright, Zeke, we're relying on your footage. I accidentally went to lobby.
Oh, okay. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna just do it. Do I gotta keep my flashlight out?
Yeah, I think so.
Or...
So you already know we all died, so there you go, easy mode. I can't see anything.
I'm just gonna keep running, I don't care.
There's a lot of stuff we have to edit out in this
one. Tell me when y'all see something.
I'm trying to look. There's nothing out of the ordinary.
I should follow them, right?
Maybe. I'm not really sure. Maybe they're just illuminating the way.
God, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Please. Please, no. Zeke, you okay?
Yeah.
You holding up? Okay. I thought you'd fall asleep.
God, I hope he comes here and kills me. That would be really bad.
I gotta go right after we're done with this, though.
Okay, we just need to accomplish this level. No, don't.
Don't. Okay. That's really okay.
Yeah, whatever you do, don't go to him. Don't go to him.
I can't see it. Look. I can't.
Please, don't tell me. He hasn't spotted you yet, so that's a good thing.
Bro, I was literally like running across the wall. Up.
Oh, okay.
I was about to say too, yeah, I saw dead bodies. Here, whistling.
Well, I think I just saw him.
Oh God, where is he? Like, relative to me. Am I going towards him or away?
Get away from
him. Oh great, I'm gonna get closer to him real quick. I can't, okay great. I can't see shit.
I'm watching the back, there's nothing wrong.
Where am I?
You're stuck.
I think...
It's so dark here. I think you need to turn off I need to turn off the lights.
I can't tell what's happening.
Okay,
so I can see a little bit better now, but I still can't. It's way too dark.
Better catch another fly.
Maybe right, follow the
funny videos on my phone now.
What do you think I'm doing?
I don't know. Maybe you're just like walking. Well,
yeah, because I'm really scared for my life, and I'm being very nonchalant to hide the fact I'm a coward. I mean, totally not doing that. I'm really honest with you.
It's not even about being scared. I think you saw it. Please tell me.
I saw it pink.
The exit. Go. Go.
Oh!
Yes!
Fries.